please take each other's cross hands. Notice that you hold hands with your arms form a figure eight, the symbol of infinity. Let this be a reminder of your commitment and devotion to each other. Notice, too, that the figure eight holds within it two distinct circles. Let this remind you that even as you are bound together, you are two separate and unique individuals. Pat, please raise the cord and cross pairs and hands. And we're going to be traveling loosely around this room. May your love be the wealth freely nourishes you, refreshes you, and reveals to you your innermost nature. May you always be ready for adventure, and may returning home be the best part of the journey. May the warmth, generosity, and creativity of your love touch everyone in your life. Pat, please tie them to the cord in a knot. Kate and Eric, as your hands are bound, so are your heart, mind, and body. As you hold the hands of your clothing, listen to what I am about to say. Like the earth, should your love be firm, grounded in your humanity. Like a star, should your love be constant, imbued with the light of your best intentions. When two are one at their inmost heart, they shatter the strength of iron. We will keep moving forward.